Hello, I'm the Cold One, and in case you couldn't tell by that teleporting Sega logo, this is Star Trek, The Next Generation, intended solely for home use, public performance, or other uses expressly prohibited. This means only good things. This was suggested to me by PhantomSavage because he knows that I do not like Star Trek. I've never watched Star Trek. I have no idea what's going on. He barely knows what's going on in this. And this is a lot of words that I don't care about, so I'm going to do things. Oh, can I communicate with this red ball of light? Is this the fifth element? Okay. CODUS. What? So anyway, I know nothing about Star Trek. Ooh, the ready room. I know nothing about Star Trek except you send the captain on away missions, I think. Yes. Send the captain. No, it isn't. It's completely safe. I mean, look at that giant red ball of safety. Sensors. What do the sensors do? Oh. It tells me useless crap that I don't care about. I don't know what's going on. And Phantom told me to do this because he thought it would be hilarious, and I'm sure everyone else thinks it'd be hilarious. Shields to max. How do I maximum shields? Pressing A, C does nothing, B takes me out of the menu. Life support. Oh! That's how you do it. You move the D-pad. Yeah, we gotta have some life support here. Because, life support. Okay. Engines ahead full. Yes. I've used all of my blue. Okay. I need to use my engines to run away, because that's how you do things, right? Tactical. No hostiles. Would you join me in a laugh if I said that Commander Worf's head looks like a fanny? Which is funny, because British people, fanny is vagina. I don't know. Okay, so how do I do things? Con. Communications. Con. CON! I know how to do this. I don't know how to do this. Code. Oh, it's Greek. Was it Moo or N? It was Omicron. Omicron Persei 8. Lurr. I don't know. Yeah, it's that. Which one do what? It didn't say A or B, it just said fine. Warp. I have no idea what's going on. I press buttons. Oh yeah. Can I get a cup of coffee? What? What did what? Who are these guys? What are they doing? Tactical. Oh, what? Oh, this. How do I do this? Run away! Run away! Can I fly away? Can I fly away? Like, God damn it, get away from me! How do I do this? Exciting star battles! Fire single shot Remington bullets. Why does the background keep changing? I have no idea. How do I do this? I keep pressing a button and the grid changes. I'm not pressing that button. Ugh. Fucking Phantom, why did you suggest this to me? How do I do this? Am I supposed to lose? Yes, fire while retreating. Yeah, yeah, I'm winning. By running away, I win. Did I win? Huh. Oh, of course, he's back for more. How silly of me. How do I do this? These controls are the most awkward thing ever. Thank you for telling me to do this, Phantom. It's working out wonderfully. Wonderfleet? Oh, it automatically shoots in the direction where he is. That's stellar. Interstellar. What the hell am I doing? Did I just go invisible? I lost. What? How? What? Okay, let's try that again. This time with hopefully less dying? Alright, this time I'm not going that way. I'm going a different way. Come on. Don't care about Romulans, blah blah blah, could distress con. Alright. I'm going to Orion's. Fuck you. Delta 5. Yes. Go this way. Sensors. Gah. I don't care about Dr. Whatever. Transporter. Send the captain. It's unsafe to beam down there, you prick. Oh, and of course my resources aren't saved. How silly of me. Fuck that. Engines. Engines ahead full. Okay. Gotta have that life support. Navigation, yeah. Transporter, yes. I want to be able to transport. Shields. Yeah, that looks good. I like that. Okay. Now am I allowed to transport, huh? Huh? You prick. Is there anywhere I can go to transport? Verinator Gamma 3, why not? Dun, 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 dun. Okay, yeah, this is wonderful. Transporter, transporter, transporter. There you are! Did what? The Enterprise is... Wait. Red alert, what? What just happened? Okay, you can have it. Can I say yes, you can go, just get away from me? I guess I'm going to lose again. How do I do this? Transporter! until Gordy informs us that it is safe. That's not what I want, damn it. Engineering. Oh no, weapons! Weapons! Why are you not weaponsing? Okay, take away the engines and weapons! Yes! Wait. Okay, navigation, you're screwed. Go, weapons! Life support, don't need life. Weapons! Put all that I have into weapons. I need more weapons. Okay. What do I do? I want to play this game, but it's not letting me play it! Oh, my head hurts. Fucking Phantom. I didn't even get a chance to do anything. I wanted to go to a different place, but it said no. And okay, this has been a failure. Most of this video has been asking, what do I do? I don't understand anything. But Star Trek! I don't understand Star Trek at all. I just know that there are transporters and phasers and gobbledygook in terms of science. There's... It's just... All I've heard is technobabble, technobabble, technobabble. So I've been the Cold One, and this was Star Trek: The Next Generation. God damn it.